In front of a crowd of spectators, young Ben Epps started the engine. The machine lurched forward and lifted off the ground for 15 feet before nosediving. Epps jumped off the machine and set about a second try. This time, the airplane left the ground and flew over the field for 100 yards, 50 feet up.